We are surrounded by thousands of tiny organisms called microbes. Microbes are present in the air, soil, water, plants, animals, and human beings. Microbes can be seen only through a microscope. Some microbes are useful, some are harmful and cause diseases. Bacteria are one-celled tiny organisms present everywhere around us. Bacteria reproduce by splitting themselves in two. Bacteria cannot make their own food, so they depend on other living things or on decaying matter. Bacteria grow very fast. They can double every half an hour if the conditions are right. Parasitic bacteria depend on living things. Saprophytic bacteria depend on decaying matter. Bacteria help us to turn milk into curd. Saprophytic bacteria break down dead plants and animals into small particles which get back to soil and help the plants to grow. Thus, they also clean the environment. Some bacteria spoil food like fruits, vegetables, eggs, bread, flesh, etc. and give out a bad smell. Some bacteria grow on the open wound and make it worse. Bacteria which cause diseases like TB, cholera, typhoid, tooth decay, etc. are called pathogenic bacteria. Viruses are smaller than bacteria. They cannot live on their own. They live and reproduce in the body of other organisms. Viruses cause diseases like polio, measles, viral fever, and the common cold. Fungi are non-green plants. They depend on other living or dead organisms. Fungi mostly cause diseases on the outside of the body, like ringworm, eczema, etc. Fungi also cause the rotting of fruits, vegetables, and bread. Some fungi are useful. The fungus yeast makes the bread and idlis fluffy and spongy. Mushroom is a fungus. Some mushrooms are edible. Penicillin, a life-saving medicine which can kill pathogenic bacteria, is made from fungi. Protozoa are one-celled animals living in water. Some protozoa can live inside the human body and cause diseases like malaria and dysentery. The protozoa that causes malaria is spread by mosquitoes. Cleanliness is the best weapon to fight microbes as they like damp and dirty places. The microbes enter our body through our dirty nails and hands. So always wash hands with soap and trim the nails. Microbes get onto the food through flies. So keep your food always covered. Don't share food with pets from the same place. Wash hands after playing with pets. Cover the mouth and the nose while sneezing or coughing.